Manok?
Yes, I know.
TJ, papost na ito every week. Ay, nabasa mo sa akin na, TJ.
Sexy ni Pita, oh. Sexy ni Pita. Wala ko yung ano, paano? Jesslyn, that's good. You're wearing that.
Look at me! What's going on? Did you kabalik that?
Hola.
Pita! Alam mo, ayoko dyan kasi malamig dyan.
Oh, eh dito. Sino nagbigay sa inyo yan? Buti naman, nakaganyan ka.
Oo. Pakita mo yan kay Daddy.
Ha?
Pakita mo yan kay Daddy.
Sige, punta tayo ulit dito.
Ang galakad siya kahapon dito eh. Tapos bigla siya natatlok.
Sino?
Si Jesse.
Baka delikado, anak ha?
Hindi, joke lang yan.
Ay, hindi pwedeng mag-joke kasi baka mauntog ka.
Ganito, ganito, malalim.
Marunong siya mag-floating. Tingnan tara dito.
Hayaan mo, Jeff. Kukuha na kita ng picture.
Ganito. Tapos, ganito.
Wait lang!
Jeff, two days celebration yung birthday mo, ha?
Itapilok mo ako!
No. Ayoko ng ganyan. Yuan, baka may maksidente. Ito yung cliff. Actually, they're selling it now. Sabi sa akin, 350 million. So, mga around kulang-kulang 4 million US or 3.4 million US or at least 3.5, depende sa exchange rate. Ito yung dalawang villa nila na you can rent. So doon kami nakatira. We occupied 2 rooms, big room, good enough for everybody. We just were 18, up to 18. Pero minus 3, si Mac hindi nagpunta rito, hindi natulog, so like 15. It's for 15 and this is yung pupuntahan namin. Medyo matarik nga lang kung papunta ka sa tubig. So you're seeing the water is not as clear as it was because it rained a lot yesterday. So if I only have money, I wanna buy this. I wanna have a house nearby water, not only any water but beach, ocean. It's very important to release all the pressure that what happened to you. Ang ganda-ganda ng paligid kahit na hindi white sand. And there you go. Tapos yung mga bata nag-enjoy if you know gusto lang na swimming pool, then swimming pool. So the house is not bad at all. May tatlong king size bed na basta two lang yung inarkila namin, but it's good for 15 to 18. Jesslyn, mag-swimming pero wala kasi akong damit.